Hey guys, thanks for joining us back on Just Swinging a Homestead. Today's video, we are going to be working on the kitchen. This is the remodel part 3 video. And you see me wrestling a new pantry into the kitchen. So this video, we're going to be installing all of the base cabinets as well as the dishwasher. And just trying to fit them all back into the space. It's a bit of a puzzle. We did measure everything out and write it down, but you know how that goes. So anyway, hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. size countertops are for the base cabinets, I mean, and we forgot what size ones went where. So luckily we still have the paper with the drawing in it, and hopefully we can figure it out.
Let's go here. No. Next to the Lazy Susan. The Lazy Susan. This goes here and then the dishwasher right next to it.
That's not possible. The only thing that's going here is the dishwasher. That's it. That's either going to go over here or
no, that's up there again. Oh, you're right. I saw 36.
You'll heard that. I'm right.
What the heck? There wasn't one.
Right. We were putting this next to the refrigerator, is what I'm saying.
Yeah. Well, it's because of the sink. So let's see. Because we want the sink to be.
If you like doing puzzles, then this is for you.
So we actually had a 48-inch sink base originally in the house when we bought it, and the specific collection from Home Depot where we purchased all of our cabinets did not have a 48-inch option. So we had to go with a 36-inch option, which was the largest they had for the sink base, and then add a 12-inch option to it. So you see us going back and forth and kind of figuring out which would look best and have the sink aligned with the window as best as we can, and then we had to mark the holes for cutting out the holes for the water pipes and drainage.
You don't know how excited I am right now. We have a dishwasher.
Turn it back on there.
Perfect. I'm good.